what do you think makes CAHS different? Why would you come here and not somewhere else?
Everyone's really tall around.
I like how everyone is not a jock like we are schools, and everyone like me, they're weird, so it's like I can blend in.
You get more of a challenge. It pushes you to do better than you would have been other schools.
And the teachers are extremely dedicated, and they want you to succeed, and they can meet the needs of each individual student and work with you to help you get to a better place educationally.
Everybody here is pretty much a nerd in a way, in their own special way, you know, and that, you know, sort of community smartness is awesome.
Well, I like that it's a magnet school. I like that it's something where everybody all around the district can go, and it's not just people in your neighborhood, and that there's people not just from all around the, like, Columbus, it's like the world and stuff, so, yeah.
Awesome.
All right. I think CAHS is better because I'm about to draw myself on the moon, and that's cool.
CAHS is different from all the other schools just because they teach you in such a different way than like all the other high schools that you might go to. They really pay attention to what you want to learn. They make stuff interesting. It's cool. I like it here.
You're more free to like explore who you are, and it helps you to like learn who you are and to like define who you're going to be in the future.
Graders, how are you different right now than you were in your first grading period?
I'll start. I think that CAHS has taught me to be more responsible and organized.
I've realized how much work it is. It's a lot of work.
Well, the humanities has gotten into my brain, so I make connections everywhere.
Definitely not as scared. You think that you're going to epically fail, but if you really work hard, and you talk with your teachers, you won't sink and drown.
I just learned that I have to pay more attention. I have to actually listen to my teachers when they're giving out the assignment. Because if I miss one thing, it's like I miss a whole quarter. All
right, cool. And when you graduate, who do you want to hand you your diploma?
Mr. Leibesman.
Ms. Leibesman.
I'll say Mr. Henry.
Definitely Mr. Jones.
Mr. Blunt.
Mr. Kaufman.
Probably Mr. Hackworth.
I gotta say Johnston.
Have Miss Foley hand me.
Maybe Miss Foley or Miss Rover.
Dr. Wheeler was handing me my diploma.
Miss Corey.
I think I want Miss Barr to hand me my diploma.
Each student who enters Columbus Alternative High School excels in college level coursework and
graduates from CAHS with scholarships. Passionate, open-minded,
and prepared to thrive in college and beyond.
So.